As a sleep provider, one of the common questions I get asked is what vitamins can help my restless leg syndrome. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about seven evidence-based vitamin supplements that have been shown in studies to improve some of the symptoms of restless leg syndrome. Working in outpatient sleep medicine, I commonly see restless leg syndrome. It's also something that I have struggled with myself. It's the sensation or urge to move the legs at rest. It can be extremely frustrating and worsen underlying insomnia, which is when I will see patients in clinic because they're not sleeping. Today, though, I want to focus on the vitamins that have demonstrated symptomatic benefit for restless legs. We'll also be talking about food sources high in these natural vitamins in case you don't want to take extra supplements or pills. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe for future content on restless leg syndrome and other evidence-based sleep tips. Links to supplements that I have used and the studies supporting this video will be linked in the description below. Stick around though for the whole video because towards the end, I'm going to be sharing the most common nutritional deficiency that is linked to restless leg syndrome. And if you have this, it could reverse some of the symptoms you're experiencing. Before we dive in though, just a quick reminder to always talk to your own provider before taking supplements. Some of these supplements and vitamins can interact with medications, and if taken chronically or higher doses, can have side effects. So it's important your provider know. Let's dive in. Let's start with vitamin D, the sunshine hormone. This can be obtained from diet, direct sunlight, or supplementation. A 2021 study suggested that vitamin D levels are generally lower in people with RLS. Researchers associated these lower levels with more severe RLS symptoms. But lower vitamin D was also linked to increased risk of depression and overall lower sleep quality. Vitamin D is fat soluble. It helps regulate calcium and phosphate absorption and does a lot of other processes within the body. Unfortunately, very few foods naturally contain vitamin D. Some foods are fortified that we can find in the store shelves. However, for most people, the best way to get vitamin D, if you don't have direct sunlight or you're in an area where you're not seeing the sun most of the year, is through supplementation because it's really hard to eat in food and you're not getting that direct sunlight. If you are looking for food sources higher in vitamin D, the best sources are going to be flesh of fatty fish, fish liver oils, smaller amounts are contained in egg, yolks, cheese, and beef liver. But again, if you're not getting direct sunlight, you'll likely need supplementation. Next is vitamin C or ascorbic acid. This is a water-soluble vitamin that plays a significant role in the growth and repair of body cells. In a 2018 study, researchers were specifically looking at the role of vitamin C in dialysis patients who were experiencing RLS symptoms. They administered vitamin C via an IV directly into the bloodstream of people receiving dialysis. Research suggests that it may have directly decreased the complications such as itching and RLS, as well as improving sleep quality. Foods that are high in vitamin C include foods like citrus, such as oranges, lemons, and limes, and then other foods like peppers, strawberries, and Brussels sprouts. Now, let's go to vitamin B6 and vitamin B12, the B vitamins. Research suggests that vitamin B may play an important role in RLS. B12 deficiency could lead to the onset of RLS, while a lack of vitamin B6 could contribute to more severe symptoms. That said, taking vitamin B6 and B12 supplements may help offset some of these RLS symptoms. You can also incorporate more vitamin B in your diet. For example, vitamin B12 is found in foods like eggs, fish, and milk, while foods like starchy vegetables, non-citrus fruits, and fortified cereal contain vitamin B6. Next is vitamin E. Vitamin E is a fat-soluble antioxidant present in many foods. The body unfortunately has to get it from dietary sources since it cannot produce it. Benefits of vitamin E are it helps protect and slows down cell damage, it boosts the immune system, prevents blood clots, it dilates blood vessels, and it's also thought to help with some of the symptoms of restless leg syndrome. Now, if you don't want to take a supplement of vitamin E and instead you would rather have vitamin E foods, these are the things that you should be consuming. Things like sunflower, soybean oil, sunflower seeds, almonds, peanuts, peanut butter, beet greens, collard greens, spinach, pumpkin. There's all kinds of things that are fortified with vitamin E if you don't want to take a supplement. Let's talk about magnesium. Early research suggests that certain cases of restless leg syndrome can be linked to magnesium deficiency. and that if you supplement magnesium, it could reduce the symptoms of RLS. Magnesium is sometimes used as a natural or alternative remedy for RLS, especially when the magnesium deficiency is thought to be contributing to the condition. Some studies have also shown that magnesium can be beneficial for sleep. Now, magnesium oxide is the most commonly available oral supplement over the counter, and for most people, this will work, but I am going to do a future video on the types of magnesium supplementation, what to avoid, and the side effects from magnesium, as there are quite a few GI side effects if you're taking the wrong supplement. Now, if you want to completely avoid taking an over-the-counter supplement or vitamin, and you instead want to get it from your diet and, you know, more natural approach, there are a lot of magnesium-rich foods that you can start incorporating into your diet. These include foods like dark greens, such as spinach and kale, things like nuts and seed and pumpkin and squash seeds even, and then fish like mackerel and tuna, beans and lentils, and even avocados are high in magnesium. Okay, let's talk iron. Iron deficiency is the most common reversible cause of restless leg syndrome. Oftentimes, studies have shown that if you replete iron in an iron deficient person, you will have a significant improvement and sometimes complete resolution of restless leg symptoms. And it's easy to test for. It's just a blood test or an iron panel. Now, ferrosulfate is the most easily absorbed form of iron. But if you're looking at supplements, you'll also want to look at the label and make sure it contains a good amount of elemental iron. This will be the total amount of iron that your body can, in theory, absorb. Fun fact, iron is actually best taken every other day. Studies have shown that it absorbs better when it's taken on alternating day. And it's actually absorbed even better if you take it with ascorbic acid or vitamin C. Now, again, if you don't want to get this from a supplement, and I will link to supplements in the description below, if you want to get this from your food sources or a little bit more natural, foods like shellfish, spinach, liver, organ meats, legumes, red meat, and quinoa are all high in iron. Now, iron supplementation can have the side effect of constipation, and you shouldn't be taking extra iron if you haven't had a blood panel or talked to your doctor, because taking extra amounts of iron can have side effects if you have underlying health conditions. So that's it. Those were the 7 vitamins that you might be missing or need to incorporate it into your diet to fix restless leg syndrome symptoms. If you found this video informative, please give it a thumbs up. Feel free to comment if you have other ideas or future video ideas. And if you want to see more restless leg syndrome related content or other sleep and health related content, please subscribe to Sleep Coach Autumn. Sweet dreams, everybody.